time a game involved in French Riviera. According to history books, took place just over the border in England in 1920. The first official game in 1971. Here's Tini with a chance and a shot. Good shot too, and it's the opening goal. What a terrific drive. A goal out of nothing, but a goal that brings smiles across the faces of those French players. Gaëtan Tini, letting strike from 25, possibly 30 yards out, and it sails away from Solo, and her flailing hand couldn't keep it out. Tini with one thought on her mind here was to have a crack at goal, and why not? It's a terrific goal. Solo might feel she could perhaps have done better, got a hand to it but couldn't force it away. The Americans reply swiftly here.